Here we go. One African gold wandering spider egg sack. It's been in for 5.5 weeks. I was originally going to remove it on Friday, but having a look, second look at it this morning, and decided that today would probably be the best. So, mum wasn't too bad actually.
Oh, we've got eggs with legs. I think we timed it just right. These eggs at the back, don't look too clever.